whether they're personal wins or they're business wins. Celebrate the things that don't get seen, because those little things add up to that great big win that's already going to be celebrated by so many. Celebrate yourself down here so you can level up here. What's up, podcast fam? Another dirty napkin episode. And you know what I love about these dirty napkins are these are just quick, hard-hitting thoughts that relate to business, entrepreneurship, personal development, growth. Like, there's a lot of things that I'm digesting and then going, oh, this would be great content to put out, and mapping it to my entrepreneurial journey. And one of those things that we focused on in a last, you know, another dirty napkin I think needs some more airtime is celebrating. Like, celebrating wins. And I think, you know, in the last episode, we talked about celebrating the wins of everybody as a business. But I think as an entrepreneur, the way that I've kind of moved along, like, you're trying to go at such a fast, hard pace that little wins and a lot of the things that you're doing that are unseen never get really celebrated. Like, when you make a big move, that gets celebrated. But the 3 a.m. email breakthrough that led to this, that's unseen. You just kind of don't even clap yourself. You just move on to the next. Like, those little things need to be celebrated, whether they're with a team, whether they're just you patting yourself on the back, you doing something. I read an article about a golfer, Justin Thomas, who's young, he's in his early 20s, has amassed like $12 million in winnings over the last couple years. And they asked him how he celebrates a win. He said that, you know, it sounds kind of corny. He goes, but whenever I win, he goes, I go out and I buy myself something that I wouldn't have just thrown money at any given day of the week. He's like, it's usually something pretty big. Maybe I rent a private jet and I go on a trip with my family, or I, you know, buy myself this high-end car. Like, we need to celebrate the things that don't get seen, because as entrepreneurs, there's so many little wins that if we don't focus on little wins, it is so easy to get kind of down in this rut, because the big wins are what everybody celebrates, and the big wins are the things that take us to the next level. But we don't have those big wins without all these little things that are happening in the trenches. And I think those are the things that don't get seen and they don't get celebrated. But at the end of the day, a lot of the things that are unseen are the things that are most valuable, whether they're personal wins or they're business wins. Celebrate the things that don't get seen, because those little things add up to that great big win that's already going to be celebrated by so many. Celebrate yourself down here so you can level up here.